And now it gives me great pleasure to introduce our conductor this evening, Colonel Michael Colborn, former music director of the President's Own, the United States Marine Band, and currently director of bands at Butler University.